Hindi ko alam po na to. What was your first impression of me?
Masungit.
Oh? Hi, I'm Belle.
What's up, guys? I'm Donny.
And we're doing...
Couch Talk. So we're gonna basically be asking questions to each other. We're gonna play bato-bato-pick. Kung sinong nanalo, ay yung nanalo yung magtatanong. Okay, yung nanalo daw yung magtatanong. Ah, game na ba? Game na. Okay, okay. Bato-bato-pick! Ang mahiwagang bowl. Galingan mo.
Bakit magalingan? What is your biggest irritational?
Huh?
Irrational pala.
Irritational. Ah, isa pa, isa pa, isa pa, isa pa.
Okay, what is your biggest irrational fear?
Gusto ko yung una.
Okay na, go na answer na.
Irrational fear. Yeah. No, what my irrational fear is. I do know what irritates me. Is that your question? I don't. Is this an irrational fear na mas stuck ako sa traffic? Kasi parang hindi naman.
That's, I feel like it's everyone's fear.
Yeah. Maybe, I don't know. That's the closest one. Just being stuck. Kasi nakaganyan ka lang. Pero very common kasi
or
sa Manila
baka,
yan.
Ano ka? Afraid of being bored?
Ah, pwede. I always want to do something.
Diba? Okay. How far would you go for love?
As far as I need to go.
Okay, hindi ko alam po na to. What was your first impression of me?
Masungit.
Oh?
Attitude. Pero ganun pa rin ngayon eh.
Grabe!
Parang wala pa rin nagbago. Hindi, ano ba? Alam niya yan. Shy. Ganun. Hindi nagsasalita. Ganun.
Pini ko shy talaga. Am I?
Parang hindi na.
Okay. What would you like to change about yourself right now?
I don't know. I don't feel like I want to change anything right now, to be honest. I'm happy with who I am. Yung buhok ko, kaya lang ayaw ni Belle. Gusto ko kasing gawing... Hindi, wag na. Surprise na lang nangyari.
Ah, okay. Man. How do you deal with fame?
You deal with it. I don't know how you deal with it. Up to this date, I don't know. You just go with the flow.
What was the last lie you told and why? And would you tell it again?
The last lie I told? Nabusog na ako. Sabi ko kay Jello, nabusog na ako. Tapos may dumating na pagkain, nag-order ako. Inubos ko, ang bilis. Sobrang bilis. Sabi ko, pati ako, parang I lied to myself. Nabusog ako, pero hindi pala. And I'll probably tell it again, guys. So.
Okay, pangarap mo bang talagang maging
katika? Marunong, parang nahihirapan ka magbasa ngayon, Belle. Parang lahat mo nang binasa niya.
Okay, okay. Pangarap mo ba talaga maging artista noon?
Hindi. Pati ngayon, hindi pa. Hindi, joke lang. Joke lang. Of course, like, dati hindi. Hindi talaga.
As time flies, you started enjoying. Mm-hmm. What bothers you nowadays?
Me. Besides Belle, I would say... What bothers me? Just that there's so many things you still can't do. But you know, that's how life works during the pandemic. Ganun talaga. We'll get back to... doing those things naman eh, soon. Are you ready, Belinda?
No.
Super ready?
Yeah.
Like, born ready?
Hindi, medyo antok ako ngayon.
That's true. Okay. That's crazy you just mentioned that because the first question was, what keeps you up at night?
My phone. Series. Mga series.
Dahil sa mga series na yan,
yeah.
Pagod ka ngayon. Sa tingin mo, kung meron man, ano ka nung past life mo?
Huh? Oh my gosh!
Sa tingin mo lang. You could have been this ball. You know? Or...
may buhay ba yan?
Malay mo, wala kang buhay dati ha? Alam mo.
Feeling ko ano ako? Dove.
Dove?
Oo. Feeling ko lang.
Bakit dove?
Kasi feeling mo lang.
Feeling mo lang.
Feeling ko.
How do you want or how do you wish to be remembered?
Wow. Ano ba?
I like how she got all the deep questions.
I want to be remembered. Simply, just by who I am. Like super, ano ko, real ko sa sarili ko. Gusto ko yun yung tumatak sa tao.
Yeah. And I feel like that's happening naman. Most of the time. Joke lang. Kung hindi ka artista, ano siguro ginagawa mo ngayon?
Hindi, piling ko na magsa-study ko ng psychology.
Cool. I mean, you could still do that in the future. Doors are still open.
Tagal.
Who or what are you most thankful for?
Every day. I'm thankful for my family.
Ayaw mo mag-expound?
Kailangan pa ba ng explanation?
Pwede.
Okay. For my family, kasi like, alam kong no matter what happens sa akin, sa buhay ko, or the choices I make in life, alam kong they'll support me. They're always there for me.
Yeah, true. How much of the Belle the public sees is authentic to your true self? I think all.
Wala akong tinatago, guys. Wala talaga.
Yeah. Mga 90%.
Why? I feel like kahit hindi ka naman public figure, you should keep 10% to yourself.
I think you should keep more. But still, like all around, we share a lot, but then we still, yeah, obviously, you have to keep to yourself. Every single person has to keep stuff to themselves. That makes you who you are. You can't just be super an open book, diba? Yeah. How do you deal with haters? Oh no.
Should I deal with them? Done.
Okay. Period. Exclamation point. Anong una mong naisip nung nalaman mo ako ang magiging kapareha mo sa his into her? Sobrang naging thankful ka ba? At hindi mo na kaya? Medyo ko lang eh. Yun na yun. Galingan mo yung sagot mo. Naka po.
Well, nung una medyo natakot ako.
Natakot ka?
Oo.
Si Belle muna mag-interview ah.
Natakot ako nung una, but then, ano, yung time naman, naging
mas natakot pa.
Hindi naman. Natakot ako. Nahiya ako nung una. So, tama ka. Siya yung nga yung first impression mo sa akin. Kasi nahiya diba? Naman talaga ako sa akin. Sa careers. Of course, season 2. Face into her.
Ako season 6. Ikaw season 2 lang. Na, joke lang, joke lang.
And, syempre, looking forward for Donny to grow. Mas ano pa siya?
7 feet?
Grabe naman. Hindi. Mas maging ano pa siya? Household name. Wow. Diba? And yun, mas mag-grow siya. Mas makilala niya yung sarili niya. Mas makilala niya yung mundo. And I'm really looking forward to see him, you know, conquer the world.
Birthday ko ba? Ako naman, hindi, syempre, kasi ang dami namang ano eh. Ang dami namang gusto ko pang may experience. Even with Belle, of course. A lot of the things we were about to work on, na-postpone. So, even that itself, I'm looking forward to that. But same with Belle, you know, I just can't wait to see her...
Conquer the world then.
conquer the universe.
Wow.
Kasi kayang-kaya niya, sobra. And people need to appreciate. They will. More people will appreciate.
Birthday.
Yeah. How amazing Belle is. Huwag ka muna, ano, dun ka muna. Joke lang lahat yan.
Hindi.
Pero, ang dami ko pang gustong ma-experience, you know. I think we're gonna go through a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You just have to get ready for the ride. Yeah, wait and see. The bawal mag-smile ah. Kung mag-smile, yung una mag-smile.
Ba't ka mag-smile?
Wait lang, may buhok ka muna dito. Mag-thank you ko dahil tinanggal ko.
Thank you.
Yun na yun, na-joke lang dyan.
Teka, ang hirap mag-seryoso ka man. Thank you.
Thank you.
Napapawa ako.
And thank you guys for watching Couch Talk with me, Donny Pangilinan.
And Belle Mariano.
We hope you guys enjoyed. Peace.
Nagkalat pa siya.